Here's a tour of our kind of terrible. What's the music not working? Of our kind of terrible Paradise Bay, but it's pretty cool.
Cotton is
okay.
Ready.
All right, cotton's ready. Put that down. Do you want to rush the rest? Here you go. So here I have pink owl with me. You can do it. Rush the rest. Not the pineapple, the bamboo. So here I have pink owl with me. And she loves to help manage Paradise Bay. Okay. And,
And it's really fun.
Yeah, she really likes Paradise Bay. And she likes selling things. Do you want to create a sale? Do you have anything to sell? Ooh, you can sell the fish if you want. There you go. All right, how about you sell it for 25. Yep. There you go. Now just push sell. Okay, good job. So we like selling stuff together. Do you want to collect that?
Sure. Lavender, do you think we have any wildlife in there?
Okay, so then you can also get these little wildlife things. And if you tap them, they'll give you experience. And Owl loves doing that. But I can't find any right now, so she's not going to be able to do that. Oh, you can go collect that if you want. Okay, yay, we reached level 9. So we have 25 treehouse storage, 25 windmill storage, a mole, a backpack, and iron ore. So, look, it's a grilled pineapple! Yay! That will sell for like 30. Do you want to go sell that?
Sure.
You can go move it and sell it.
Where?
Go to the store.
Yeah.
And then add a sale.
Yeah.
And then sell the shrimp after that. Sell it for... Okay, only sells for 21. Okay, you can sell that then. And then add another one and do the shrimp. Right now we're trying to sell basically everything because we need to get some money. Okay.
I'll sell.
No, don't sell those because we're going to use those for the fish. We don't have, like, anything to sell right now. Let's just go in. Do you want to put those guys in for fish? Put the other one in for fish, too. There you go. Okay, good job. All right, so we've got a lot of things. Oh, here you go. Do you want to tap the wildlife? There's the butterflies. And it gave us 5 experience. So,
how many more, which level are we on?
Oh, we just got to level 9, so it'll
we
be quite a while until we get to
some more land, then.
Some more land. Oh, you're right. There is, we can buy some land. Nope, that's level 12. Oh, there we go. Shall we buy that? Do you want to buy it? You can press it. There we go. Do you want to get the treasure chest? And, wow, look at all that stuff we just got. So, just like an Animal Jam.
We got one.
Yeah, we've got gems here, which are kind of like sapphires, basically. The premium money things. Let's see if there's anything
if
we can upgrade
one
this
more,
with. Nope.
Gem, we'll have 80.
We still need one of those. Yeah, one more gem and we'll have 80 gems. That's kind of a milestone for us. Do you want to cut down? We don't have any axes. Don't have any of those either. Got a shear. Should we cut down that for the shear?
Sure.
And there's pineapple ready. Do you want to get the pineapple? No, the pineapple. Owl really loves the pineapple and it takes a long time to grow, so she's always really excited when we get pineapple. Alright, how much more pineapple should we grow? Alright. How much more pineapple should we grow? We got 4 pineapple. Should we grow 4 things or make pineapple juice?
I think we should make pineapple juice.
Okay, so we'll grow. Should we grow 4 things? Okay, we'll make 2 pineapple juices. Oh, and there's pineapple juice there. We'll make some pineapple juices. These take 10 minutes to make, so. But they sell. Ooh, look! Some sales. And.
Grilled pineapple. Haven't gotten.
We'll sell the pineapple juice. Our grilled pineapple didn't sell, you're right. That's too bad. Okay, what else should we sell? Our coffee's still working. Let's see, should we do, we don't have as much cotton, so let's do cotton. This one, oop, there we go. We rushed it for 1 second ahead. Do you want to take it? And plant some more cotton.
Plant.
Alright, there we go. We need some more cotton. So, Shall we make some... Ooh, here's a backpack. Let's make a net, and then let's make a backpack for the mole.
Lavender, those don't look like backpacks.
I know. Well, they're mole backpacks that the moles go and get. Ooh, look. Look at this kibble cafe. This is cute. This is 500. Uh-oh. We don't have enough. Never mind.
Let's earn some money, then.
All right. Ooh, look. Maybe we'll have enough after. Okay. Soon we'll have enough. Our time will come. Soon. Oh, do you want to collect the fish? Yep. There you go. Give me... No nuts. Let's sell the fish and try to get some more money. I can't believe our grilled pineapple hasn't sold yet. That's unfortunate. Usually I sell them for 55, but we could do for an extra coin right now. Ooh, look, wildlife. Want to tap it? There you go. Okay, we also need to get a mole. So it's trying to get me to pay 500 for a painted turtle.
Oh,
I don't
think
so.
Should
we do a mole first?
Oh, no, you have enough for the rainbow thing, the rainbow turtle.
No, I don't. See, it's gems. Gems. And for 500, we have to pay like $10, so. And nope, no iron ore, so. That'll take a little bit longer. Okay. And that unlocks a level 10. Ooh, we've got a trophy award.
What if you get the Tiki trophy?
What is the Tiki trophy? Do you want me to check? Let's just get this cotton. Alright, let's take all the cotton down. Oopsie. What do we not have very much of? Bamboo, 16 bamboo. Okay, we'll grow a little bit of bamboo. We'll grow some cotton too. Okay, there we go. Now, what do you want me to check on? The Tiki trophy? Nope. Tiki trophy.
I want you to check it. I said, what if you got the Tiki trophy?
Oh, what if I did? Oh, you mean this sort of Tiki trophy? That'd be good, I guess. You need to place another mill on the island, and then we'll get another award. Ooh. We got a gold bonus. Okay.
What is the gold bonus?
I guess it just gives us more gold. You know. Fantastic, you've earned a rank award, which will give you a permanent benefit for that mill. The more time you spend making goods at the mill, the faster you'll gain rank awards. To view... Blah, 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 blah. Okay, we don't really need to know that. Oh, and...
Lavender, why does the Tiki look so weird?
What Tiki?
You know, the Tiki
I don't know.
Juice?
Oh, here we go. Wants me to see the information. Okay. Okay. Yes, I've noticed. Okay. There we go. Guns. Why would anybody do that? Guns are bad. Okay.
Why are you like guns?
Because somebody had their name as guns. For those of you who probably don't know this, I am very anti-violent. I think that like hunting guns are fine and everything, like a hunting rifle. But actual like pistols are the things that kill people, so I don't think we should have pistols allowed. Especially with the recent things. So, just because you disagree with me about that doesn't mean you want to, like, be mad at me or anything. I'm just saying that. I don't think that should be allowed. Okay, there we go. Wow. All our stuff sold. Do we have any more stuff to sell? I don't think so. But we do have a net we can use, so we do shrimp. Alright. Okay. I think we're probably finished for right now. There's not much more we can do. Okay. Owl just whispered to me that it's probably time to turn off the video now. So, real quick before we go, we'll plant some more cotton and say bye-bye, Paradise Bay. All right, say bye.
Bye.
Bye. Thanks for watching, everybody.